Alright, Megavon and YouTube, I gotta secure this tower at Menace Morgoth. Morgul, sorry. So, same rotation. I'm gonna keep Guardian's Ward up on me all the time. And improve Sting. If there's multiples, I pull multiples. I'm gonna add Sweeping Cut and Vexing Blow. I'm also gonna put Challenge on and Litany of Defense if there's multiple targets. I will drop a Bastion of Light. If it doesn't trigger, if my block response or repair response doesn't trigger by then, I can start the shield line by starting Shield Blow, which will go to Shield Sweep. A shield swipe, bash, and shield bash. I still have a couple heals over there on the right side of my bar, and we'll see how it goes. See, I got a parry response there. Now I'm gonna do my shields themselves because it didn't trigger. Let's get this Defiler here. There we go. Shield swipe triggered. That bash will stop that. I do the two bashes because they stun too. So basically 6 seconds of stun happens with that. Because they're each is three. How do I get back there? Oh well. Oh, I thought there'd be four. Went in there, interrupted all of the spells, so I didn't have to. I won't be able to pull it off this time. Alright. Two archers. Okay, very well. And with the Blue Line Guardian, you wait for responses to decide what you want to do. I mean, you can obviously trigger the shield swipe response. Oh, yeah, there's nothing. There's a warrior. I don't know if he'll follow me. And there's a sergeant. That's what I want. I'm pretty sure the sergeant is a signature, which is fine. There we go. Gonna have to be a lot more. One level is secure. Okay. I bet that part moved open. It did. We're gonna run. Because everybody likes to run backwards, and that's me. I mess it up continuously. This is my first time here. But I did do a tower earlier. There we go. Keep that guard's ward up. There we go. Oi, he says oi. Alright, I don't think I have to. There's a scout. We got scouts in here. We're gonna hit that. go back to Guardian. Shield swipe is up, go back to the area effect one. Then just bash this guy into oblivion. And my shield line is pretty tremendous damage. I'm gonna grab the scout. I'm gonna grab the sergeant. And we're gonna take him back to this archer because he is the real pain. Gonna get some fields here. Oh, what do you got here? I might interrupt you because I don't like that. Because I don't like what you're doing here, sir. Maybe we'll add Vex and Blow this time. There we go. Second level, or second floor is secured. We're on to the next one. And this should be the final floor. Ah, if it wasn't an arch, I'd pull him to the next area, but he's obviously gonna be a real jerk about it. There we go. I wanted to stop that, and I did. I'm on the... we got a defiler. Thought there'd be some more there. There's not. Oh, we got a scout. We're gonna push everything to this guy. Gonna get some buffs on myself here. We're gonna pick Juggernaut this time. Gonna get wards up again. That's a nice huge buff on myself. Goodbye. Oh yeah, it's... That'll stop that nonsense. Alright, and jump attack. is he supposed to be coming here? Apparently he's... There he is. Alright, so as usual, thank you for watching.